God wants us to be known for who we are and whose we are, not what we do or what we've done. You'll never gain a greater status than being Christ-like, or obtain a greater standing than being a child of God. I mean, you cannot trump that. That is what it is. See, too many people hide behind what they do and what they have rather than who they are. Be known for your spirit rather than your status. If your life was dusted for fingerprints, God would be all over it. Everything about you shows who you belong to because he's in your DNA.
See, I don't think my lucky stars, 'cause that's not where my blessings are. No, they come from the Father's heart, not the sky, not chance. But truth is, I'm not lucky, I'm loved.